So the stage we're at now, we have a consultant, the Planning Partners, which are doing a whole study on the waterfront. Everything from Lion's Lookout through the river, Rivermill Park, all the way out Hunter's Bay for the town's property, as to what's the future development. They're trying to help us come up, help the town come up with a design brief, which is a concept. What do people want to see here? Mm-hmm. It's no architectural drawings, it's more of concepts. And you know, obviously the Mountview plant in the, behind us is part of that discussion. The district's getting ready to decommission the above ground structures. So the in-ground piping and tanks are going to remain. So it's not like somebody can build something there or develop it for housing, but it'd be green space. Mm-hmm. And does the town want to make that part of its green space? And do we want to put a trail out there? Do we want to put dockage out there? Do we just want to leave it natural the way it is now today? So those are what the consultant wants to talk to the people about, and that's what the town wants to hear from the people. And there's several opportunities for the people, the community, to get involved. What's your envision for this entire waterfront? You know, I see a 7.5 kilometer trail starting at Highway 11 on the floating bridge and ending at the lookout. That's my vision, but what's everybody else's vision? And we really need to hear from them.